Going on, guys, it's your boy Death here, and today we're gonna be playing some more Fallout 4. If you hear any like sounds in the background, that's just my parents and stuff. So yeah, I made my way to Cambridge Police Station after killing Kellogg. Fuck, they're so loud.
And well, sir.
Are we in luck, sir? Mission accomplished.
I'm gonna mute my mic for a bit.
Finally, some good news for a change. Nice work, sir.
I didn't do it alone. Aelin, Reese. It's time to welcome our newest recruit to the Brotherhood. He shows a lot of promise, and with the proper guidance, I think he has the potential of becoming one of the best.
Thanks. I promise not to let you down.
You don't have to prove anything else to me. Getting that transmitter was enough.
So you decided to stay, huh? I expected you to take your payment and run. Let's just hug this out and get it over with. What do you say?
You can play it however you want, tough guy. It's gonna take a lot more than completing one mission to impress me.
Reese, that's enough. Like it or not, you're going to have to learn to work together. And you need to understand what it means to be a part of the Brotherhood. We're not soldiers of fortune. We're an army. And we've dedicated our lives to uphold a strict code of ethics. If you intend to stay within our ranks, you need to obey our tenets without question.
Don't worry. I've spent time in the military.
Perfect. Then there's no need to give you a long lecture. So I'll get right to the point. I only ask for two things from anyone under my command. Honesty and respect. You fall in line, you stay in line. I give you an order, and you follow it. It's as simple as that. There's one last order of business I wanted to get out of the way. I'm going to recommend you to be awarded the rank of knight. Now, nothing's official until you speak to Elder Maxson. But I wanted you to be the first to know.
Thank you.
Thanks aren't necessary. Just continue excelling at your duties, soldier.
Ad victoriam, knight.
He doesn't even know what that means, Halen.
Ad victoriam means to victory. In our eyes, defeat is unacceptable. Because we're fighting for the future of mankind. Our rallying cry is more powerful than any weapon you could ever carry. Remember that. Now, I've received orders that we're both to report to the Pridwin. However, if you want to run a few ops for Scribe Halen or Knight Reese first, they could certainly use your assistance. I'll leave the choice up to you. Let me know when you're ready to mount up.
Paladin Dance.
Are you ready to head up to the ship?
Of course I am. Never seen anything so impressive.
Takes your breath away, doesn't it? We call our ship the Pridwin. She's loaded with enough troops and supplies to mount a major offensive. If she's here, Elder Maxson's here. And that means we're going to war.
Gonna be a quick war with that thing on our side.
Yeah, but for who?
That's the plan. If history's proven anything, it's that an overwhelming show of force has a chance of halting a conflict before it begins. That being said, you're about to get to know the Pridwin up close and personal. I've received orders that we're both to report to her immediately. Follow me up to the roof of the police station. We're going for a little ride.
I just gotta point this out. My three favorite characters in the game are Nick Valentine, Paladin Dance, and Dogmeat. Dogmeat reminds me a lot of Sam from Iron Legend. If any of you have seen that movie, you know why.
Properly identify your targets before you start shooting.
We don't want to have any mishaps and fire on the local. The Commonwealth looks different from up here, doesn't it? It never ceases to amaze me how drastically your perception of the battlefield changes from the air. We're gonna need that edge when we take on the Institute. They've already proven that they're technologically superior, which means there's no telling what types of weapons they'll have in their arsenal. Hopefully, our air superiority and tactical know-how will make the difference. Now all we have to do is find them. And I'm betting that Elder Maxon will have a plan already in place by the time we arrive. Answer Captain Kells on the flight deck. Just stick close to me and answer all of his questions.
Honestly, the Brotherhood of Steel would have to be my favorite unit out of every, like, other place, like the Institute, the, Minutemen, the Railroad. I gotta say, I really always preferred the Brotherhood of Steel. However, in this gameplay, since the first time I played, I got the, Brotherhood of Steel ending. I think I'm gonna go with the Institute at the very end and, unfortunately, betray the Brotherhood of Steel, but you gotta do what you gotta do. But with that in mind, the Brotherhood of Steel is, without a doubt, my favorite one of the units. Yes! The Far Harbor one. So not only did I just get on the Pridwin, but I just got the ability to do the Far Harbor quest line. And that actually takes place in my home state of Maine. And I've actually been to Bar Harbor a couple of times. Nothing too impressive. I live in a rural town area, Herman. A very nice place. I like it. It's a really nice community. I've never really met.
Sounds like Ellie wants to talk to us. We should head back to the office next chance we get.
Yeah. Yeah, I agree, Nick.
Permission to come aboard, sir?
Permission granted. Welcome back. Allow me to be the first to congratulate you on a successful mission.
And is this our new recruit?
Yes, sir. I've field promoted him to initiate, and I'd like to sponsor his entry into our rankings personally.
Yes, we've read your reports. You'll be pleased to know that Elder Maxon's approved your request. Place the recruit in your charge.
Thank you, sir. And my current orders?
You are to remain on the Pridwin and await further instructions.
Very good, sir. Ad victoriam, Captain.
Ad victoriam, Paladin. So, you're the one Paladin Dance has taken under his wing. You don't look much like a soldier to me.
Looks can be deceiving.
Which is precisely why I personally insist on scrutinizing every recruit who boards this vessel. I've read Paladin Dance's reports. He seems to think you'll make a fine addition to the Brotherhood. You might expect an endorsement like that to grant you a great deal of latitude with us. But let me make one thing clear. The Brotherhood of Steel has traveled to the Commonwealth with a specific goal in mind. As the captain of this vessel, I won't allow anyone to jeopardize our mission, no matter how valuable they think they are. Understood?
Absolutely.
Good. That's all for now, soldier. Your orders are to proceed to the command deck for the address. After which, Elder Maxson wishes to have a word with you. If you have any questions, ask me now. Otherwise, you're dismissed.
Where can I get power armor?
Only knights are allowed to wear Brotherhood power armor. And you're no knight. Not yet. Until Elder Maxson grants you that title, you'll have to make do with what you've got. Anything else?
What are my orders?
Your orders are to proceed to Elder Maxson's address, after which he wishes to speak with you. Anything else?
I don't have any questions.
Then I suggest you head over to the command deck immediately. Dismissed, initiate.
From you folks, wouldn't know where to walk.
Ah, shit.
Brothers and sisters, the road behind has been long and fraught with difficulty. Each and every
has
surpassed my expectations by rapidly facilitating our arrival in the Commonwealth. You have accomplished this amazing feat without a hint of purpose or direction. And most impressive,
over here.
Out of question. Now that the ship is in position, it is time to reveal our purpose and our myth beneath the Commonwealth. There is a cancer, known as the Institute. A malignant growth that needs to be cut before it infects the surface. They are experimenting with dangerous technologies that could prove to be the world's undoing for the second time in recent history. The Institute scientists have created a weapon that transcends the destructive nature of the atom bomb. They call their creation the Synth. A robotic abomination of technology that is free-thinking and masquerades as a human being. This notion that a machine could be granted free will is not only offensive, but horribly dangerous. And like the atom, if it isn't harnessed properly, it has the potential of rendering us extinct as a species. I am not prepared to allow the Institute to continue this line of experimentation. Therefore, the Institute and their synths are considered enemies of the Brotherhood of Steel, and should be dealt with swiftly and mercilessly. This campaign will be costly, and many lives will be lost. But in the end, we will be saving humankind from its worst enemy. Itself. Ad victorium.
Ad victorium.
Ad victorium.
If needed, then shelter and
supply. I am so sorry, guys. I have to keep leaving because my family.
The people of the Commonwealth.
It's my mom's birthday, so.
I can see that. They're playing with fire, and we need to save them.
Exactly. I just hope we're here in time. I refuse to allow the mistakes of the past to be repeated.
Don't worry. I'm convinced.
Paladin Dance's reports were quite clear regarding your feelings toward the Brotherhood. And he concludes that you'd be an asset to us. Seeing as he's one of my most respected field officers, you couldn't get a better recommendation. Therefore, from this moment forward, I'm granting you the rank of knight. And, befitting your title, we're granting you a suit of power armor to protect you on the field of battle. Wear it with pride.
I'll do my best to live up to it.
I'm certain that you will. In any event, once you're finished becoming familiar with the Pridwin and my staff, report to the flight deck for your new orders. Welcome aboard the Pridwin, soldier. Make us proud.
Hey.
Do something for you?
Nick.
Looks like you got something to say.
Your thoughts?
Flying that ship into the heart of the Commonwealth. Mark my words, the Brotherhood's here to start a war.
Are things okay between you and me?
Hard to say. You know, some folks are just out for themselves. Some want to help those in need. Jury's still out, which camp you're in.
Your thoughts?
Should we get a move on?
That's all for now.
Well, all right.
Proximity sensor's green. Getting a 3-second ping back.
Okay, well, I'm gonna hold off on the Shadows of Steel and the reunion. Let me just see what else we got. All right, so we got Jack Cabot, investigate the water treatment plant, support the Brotherhood Recon team. Ah, shit, there's so many good ones. I don't want to do that one yet. That one's, shit. I really want to do this one. What's my level currently? Level 13, okay. You know what?
Internal monitoring active. Looks quiet.
Hey.
There's something you need? Go ahead.
Your thoughts?
Who do you think actually won the war? Nobody, I guess.
Oh, nothing.
All right.
All right, well, aren't there, hold on, yeah, right there, and then here, there's that, yes. Shit, I'm gonna have to head back in there because I saw a another first aid kit that I want. Because we're gonna be heading to Far Harbor, and that's gonna be a real pain in the ass to deal with. Nick is a cool character. He's got a lot of personality. The only issue is I'm choosing the Brotherhood of Steel, and he doesn't really like that, so yeah, I'm gonna have to deal with that. Also, sorry if this video ends up coming out really short. There isn't really much else I can do for now, because the Far Harbor one I wanted to start is its own episode, and there's so much that's going on right now that it's just too much, but yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy this episode for whatever little it was. And yeah, next time we're going to be doing the Far Harbor one. So, yeah, thank you guys all very much for watching. My name is Death, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.